Ah, this way, my dear. I've something to show you. Hop in.
Where are we going?
One of Starrick's workshops, where they build weapons for his army. When the world is full of nasty things, we must tear those things apart. A man like Starrick builds a world around his own desires, so we lose the ability to dream for ourselves.
Walk on, girl.
Maybe you'll stop by knocking around a bit.
What a funk in you.
You must see the potential, dear Jacob. This workshop is one of Starrick's. Set the dynamite and let's blow it to atoms. Together.
That crazy crow boy is here!
There's something fishy around here.
Oh my God! Help!
That's one. There.
set. And done. Rigged up.
Perfect. Let's put our plan into action. Stand back. Ready?
Wait!
Whatever for?
There are children in there.
Jacob, my dear. Starek uses child labor to manufacture goods. We must put an end to his production line.
But not like this.
Why not? I can do whatever I damn well please. Soon, you will understand what it is to be free, as I am. Light them up, boys!
No!
What the hell are you doing?
We're not playing games anymore, Roth!
No, we're not.
Gift, sir, from Mr. Roth. You should be warned, Mr. Fry, that when Roth is angry with one, he generally brings suffering to many.
My dearest Jacob, alas, it seems our adventures together have come to a close. Although our time together was brief, it's left a lasting mark. I wish you well in all your future endeavors. Cordially, Maxwell. Postscriptum. I'm putting on a show this evening. All of London will be there. Enclosed, please find your invitation.